children were shot at while in their car. According to the Bibb County Sheriff's Office, 33-year-old Robert Williams was dropping his girlfriend off at a house on Chappell Street around 10 o'clock last night. Williams says a group of men approached his car, and when one tried to open his door, he drove off. Shots were fired, and two bullet holes were later found in Williams' car. If you know anything about the case, call the Bibb County Sheriff's Office. The number is 751-7500. Bibb Sheriff's deputies are